universal crouch of friendliness. I don't know how to wave, but nice gesture. Good to see. You love to see it. I don't know exactly what we'll be doing today. I got a couple comments on the last one that asked me to check out Saint Denis, so that is where we are right now. Let me go down to the map. So pretty large town here. They've got a pretty like major train station. They've got three railways leading into here, or I guess two. They got a train station, they got some other cool stuff, so we'll be checking that out. I've got some peppermint cobalt gum I'll be working on today while we play. Soda 5 cents. Is this like a small Chinatown portion of the city? It looks like a Jade Dragon Chinese restaurant. Guo Chao and Co. Gunsmith with detailed repairs. A laundromat. Printing and engraving shop. And really neat to see all the detail that went into adding all of these individual buildings with their own signage, their own branding, all these different styles put together. So we've got a church here in the middle. And let's double back this way because there was a fork in the road. And we can head down this street. Hello, sir. Not quite. I've got the very, very old school lighting there. That is so cool. An old newspaper company right there. Drugs and medicine. Fabrics and notions. You've got a little bit of everything here. You got your boots across the street, some saddles. And coming up on the theater there, so we have kind of gotten in a little bit of a circle here, but that's okay. Palmist. So we've got a palm reader tucked in that little tiny door between the buildings. Okay, coming up on the church again. Got an optical parlor. So this is the same building as the dentist, so the optometrist is also the physician and the surgeon. That's a little concerning, I think. Well, thank goodness for modern medicine, I gotta say. We've come a long, long way. Nice little candle shop and some wigs. This is an interesting building. This one stands out from all the other ones. They've got some very nice decor.
On.
just interesting places. Another small hotel right here next to the cafe. Chilies, pickles, jams, and chutneys. Interesting combination. Words. Chilies and pickles. I don't know how I feel about that. Hennessy furniture and carpets. This is an interesting building here. What is this? I love the wraparound balconies they have up top. Okay, highest loans on diamond watches. So we've got a pawn shop right here. If you're down on your luck and maybe need a few bucks, you can lend out some of your stuff. They'll give you some money and then you can pay it back later. Nice portrait shop here. Let's see what they've got in the window.
Hello.
So, I've got some nice portraits here.
Alright, we'll just walk on. Fine by me.
Photographer. Does cabinet prints. How you making out?
Mighty fine.
This is a cool building right here. Looks like this is just the, maybe the back porch of that hotel. But they do have a very nice view over the water.
talk right now. I'm late with the mayor's panther.
I'm late with the mayor's panther.
It's a long story.
Don't ask, it's a long story.
All right, good luck out there.
This looks like just, you know, a typical hangout spot for the townspeople. We've got a cat following us. A very exotic looking cat. Hey, bud. Oh, sorry. Chill spot for townsfolk to come hang out. Looks like there are some shops, so I'm sure a lot of buying and selling of goods. Yeah, Saint Denis Market. Oh geez, I called our horse and it actually ran straight through the market. My bad. I keep hitting A to sprint and I don't know why. What does that say? Tobacco plug.
Okay.
I got another tavern here on the corner. And I believe we came down this way earlier, so. Yeah, we've already seen this. Pretty center. about to sell us on NFTs and crypto. No, just private bonds. A little before their time, I think. It's a more civilized way of doing things. Just got way more intense than I feel like it needed to. I need every piece of capital taken out of circulation and returned to me. I warn you, so when this work will take a strong constitution, okay? So, bonds back in the day used to be given out on slips of paper, so assume that he wants us to collect these pieces of paper and essentially have them all for himself, or most of them for himself. He doesn't want the regular people to have access to the bond slash stock market, so to drive up the value of his bonds to make them more limited. And since they're just on slips of just on the edge of town here, so this will be like the first thing you come across. They've got a restaurant inside as well, and a very nice
Monsieur?
Yard area back here.
Why are you behaving this
Let's see
way?
If we can
this
get our horse in here.
I
nice.
Will leave, okay? Yes, okay.
Okay, I have maximum negative honor. Nice. Algernon Wasp. Another gazebo. Says this is the like the factory is basically just what is powering the entire city. You've got your warehouses, your power here. You've got looks like they've got a cotton mill. I don't know what you would call that. Fuel and supply company, so electricity going through there. Cotton company. And not just that, but you've got the railway, you've got the port as well, so lots of imports and exports. You got everything right here.
Do you mind?
And a very nice department store as well. Alright guys, I think this is a good point to wrap this up. I think we've looked at everything. I really think we got through it well. I'm sure we, you know, might have missed a couple of spots, but for the most part, I think we were able to get to most of the town. Beautiful town, so much cool stuff. Shout out to the people who left the comments recommending that we check out this place. I am thoroughly impressed. The amount of detail needed to put together a complete town is just insane. And to think that they have, this is, I'm assuming this is the most detailed town on the map, but to think that they have this entire map really just puts into perspective how much time putting a game together like this, like how much time that takes. But yeah, this was incredible. Rockstar knocked it out of the park with this one, for sure. I know we're like 3 years late on this, but hey, better late than never.